name is Pete Shepherd. I'd like to introduce the brand new Easidew Advanced Online Hygrometer, which you see in front of you, and it consists of two things. Firstly, the dew point sensor, which is monitoring dew point or moisture content and feeding a digital signal into the brand new monitor. The very big question you're asking is, why are Michell Instruments launching another hygrometer when we have a number in the range? Well, the answer is very simple. The Easidew Advanced Online Hygrometer is replacing the current Cermet 2 hygrometer, which has become, over its production life, a little bit dated and a little bit inflexible. The best feature about this brand new system is its complete flexibility. We have a display with a touch screen, and you, the customer, are able to determine how you set it up, and it's just got great flexibility. The very best way to think about the hygrometer is it's divided into three separate sections. First section are inputs into the monitor. Second section is the monitor itself. The third is outputs. Let's talk about the input side. So there are two input signals to this hygrometer. Firstly, dew point, mentioned, it's a digital signal from the Easidew sensor. Secondly, there is a 4 to 20 milliamp input from an external pressure transmitter. And this is used when you want to do live pressure correction. Alternatively, you can enter a fixed pressure value input into the monitor itself. The monitor itself, at the top of the display, indicates dew point or moisture content, and the bottom section indicates pressure. The output from the display, you have three types of output. Firstly, you have three 4 to 20 milliamp fully flexible outputs which can be used for pressure, moisture content, dew point, or any combination of those things. Secondly, you have a bidirectional Modbus RTU RS485 output, and then you have four relay outputs which can be configured by you through the touchscreen display. Alternatively, all of the configuration can be done via the RS485 with a very simple software app that is available on our product page on the website. I've mentioned that we are obsoleting the Cermet 2 product, and the question you've got is, when will we be doing that? Well, we're issuing a formal warning of obsolescence today, the 24th of March, and you'll be able to place orders for this product up until the 31st of December 2022. After that, this highly flexible, fully interchangeable system replaces the Cermet 2. Thank you very much.